Some viewers may find the following video disturbing.